Hey all, welcome to Design and Presentation channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so to receive a notification whenever a new video is uploaded. In this tutorial, I am going to show how to make these animated maps in Microsoft PowerPoint. Do check the timestamps in the video description to watch the video from your desired point. To begin with, open a new slide. Now I am going to insert a map which I have downloaded from the internet. Once you have done that, zoom in and place a rounded corner rectangle from the shapes library onto the slide. Hold and drag the orange dot to the right to make the corners rounded. Change its height to 0.1 inch. Drag the shape to move it towards the top. I am going to cover this whole map with these shapes. So the dimensions have to be adjusted so that these rectangles fit within the map boundaries. Don't worry, I have already done this whole process. You can just download the template from the Google Drive link given in the video description below. Once you are done with covering one portion of the map, change its color. Select the eyedropper tool and click on the color you want to use. Also, remove the shape outline. When you have covered the whole map, it would look something like this. Next, from the Design tab, open the Format Background pane and change the background color. Remove the map from behind. Also, remove the color palette if you do not need it anymore. Next, press Ctrl plus A to select all the shapes. Go to the Animations tab and apply Zoom Animation effect. Here is a sideshow view of the draft which was made. Next, insert the rounded corner rectangle again and make its corners rounded. I will now be making the labels for the states. Change the background color to match with that of the state. Now duplicate the labeled shape. Here I will be placing the data associated with the state. This is just a random data. You can put in your own figure in this data placeholder. I will create labels for two states in this video. Select the labels and apply Peek in Animation effect from the Animations library. Next, open the animations pane and configure the label shapes to appear after the map animation is over. Now I'll be making the title of this slide. Enter into slideshow mode to view the final animated map. In the second part of this video, I'll be creating a bicolor map with a different animation. I'll be using the previous map to create this. Select all the rectangles within the map and apply peek-in animation effect. Then change the animation direction to make them appear from left. Now select some states or blocks of the map and change the animation effect direction to make it peek in from the right. In the tutorial, I will be changing the animation direction for one block only. However, in the template which is available for download, I have changed the direction for alternating blocks. Next, edit the animation duration to 0.02 sec and also configure the animations to occur one after another. Then drag these animations to the top. I will now work with one state only. Select the rectangles corresponding to a state or a block of the map. Then, from Add Animation option, choose Fill Color Effect. Open the Animations pane and reduce the duration to 0.5 seconds. Select Effect Options to open the Fill Color dialog box. Choose the color you wish to highlight the map block with. Here, you can also enter a color code of your choice. You can also select the animation color from the recent color palette under effect options. Next, select all the rectangles within the map area and change their color configurations. After this, I'll be creating the animated level for the state. Place a line onto the slide. Change its width and outline color. Group the level and line together by selecting them and then pressing Ctrl G. Now, apply wipe animation effect to the group and change the direction of the animation. Also from animation pane, configure it to appear after the map has been loaded and the state has been highlighted. Make sure that the highlight of the state occurs after the map is displayed totally. Finally, enter the slideshow mode to view the animated map. Hope you have enjoyed this map animation. I have included both of these animated maps in the template, which you can download from the video description below. Please enter your comments and suggestions. You can also watch the data visualization video which I have made with actual data by clicking on this thumbnail. Lastly, do not forget to subscribe to this channel if you wish to view more designs and tutorials like this.